Hello everyone, this is Candy back with another episode. Right back where we left off. And amazingly, I actually have a plan for recording and uploading. I won't get burned out and forget to make videos. Just gonna. Oh, two more trees grew. Nice. We're just gonna get rid of these trees real quick and then we'll get back to build our base. The sun's starting to go down. Wait, is it? Yeah, there it is. Can't see it behind the trees. There we go. Birch saplings. I'll have to wait for those. Oh, there's one. Yay! There's another one. Yay! Yeah, that's in line. Never mind. Okay. Good enough for now. Oops. Well. I'm sorry if the game's a little laggy. I'm trying to upload a video. And yeah. We have two of them. Wrong button. I always do that. Okay, got four acacia saplings. Perfect. I'm gonna have to go out and find some spruce. Okay, let's see. Like a dungeon or something nearby. For a bit. Let's go see if we can find some Let's go see if we can find some spruce. And if we don't find some pretty soon, then I'll just open up LAN with cheats and spawn in some saplings. Same with dark oak and jungle. I mean, I know there's jungles and dark oak forests and everything on this seat, I just don't know where. See, there's a desert. We don't need a desert. We need forests. in jungles. And try sticking it in one direction here so I don't get lost. Lagging. Come on. Now it's not responding. Wonderful. Guess that's what I get for trying to upload a video at the same time as I'm recording. And sun's starting to go down. Come on, get in bed. There we go. I saw something over there, but guess not. I'm gonna get out my sword just in case. See something I wanna kill. Desert fowl over there. Bunnies. Is there anything significant about these things? I mean, other than being a water source? I don't think there is. I definitely need to get that sugar cane. This is a big desert. Is that a village? I think that's a desert village right there. I just a hole in the sand. Not bad. Come on. Just go. There is a desert village. Dead bushes too. Yeah, that's what I meant to do. Sea pickles. Been in here. Gonna steal this. Looks like that's it. Great, sun's right above us, so we can't tell which direction we were going. Pretty sure we're going this way. Let's see, there's a savannah. So we're finally at the end of the desert. Lag's annoying. That's one thing I hate about steep hills. They're hard to climb. It's another lava fall. Some more plains over there. probably use some of this coarse dirt, but I'll just leave it here for now. Portable. Let's see what kind of goodies it has. Come on. Get up there. Steal this. And grab me some dirt, which I really should have more of. Where's the portal and where is the chest? Is it buried? Oh, there he is. By a zombie. That sucks. I really, really like that seat. So, recreate it. And in rules. Okay, it's all the same. Let's try this again. Because I suck at hardcore. I need to be more careful. There we go. Yeah, I'm gonna take a little break from this. And then I will be back. Okay, I'm back. And Kiki's sitting here next to me. Hopefully she'll let me record. She's not letting me move my mouse very much. Nope. Baby. saplings. Okay. And go grab our sheep. Oh, wait, are those prettier horses this time? Yep. Meow. Hey, Pinky. Okay. One sheep down. And those are much prettier horses this time. And a Kiki agrees. Flowers. More sheep. We'll move on to the next batch of flowers. Right over here. The roses and the peonies, and then and we're going to focus on finding spruce trees. No, gotta make a bed first. Then we'll focus on spruce trees. Or finding spruce trees, I'm sorry. Can't make them. Oh, wrong block. There we go. Lagged. See. Which way are we facing? Facing south. We need to go east. That's where the forest is. I found a, I'm using MineAtlas. And it's showing me where all the different biomes are. Come on. Okay, there we go. So we're gonna head east. And then down the coastline, south. Across some ice plains, I think. And then in the middle of the ice plains is the um taiga. Oops. Almost fell. I guess we can go ahead and grab that sugar cane. To see where we are on the map. Wait. No, maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe we would have had to go north first. Okay. We can go through a little bit of a desert. Then a savanna. Turtles! More turtles! No, there might be some desert temples over here. It doesn't show those on the map. Yeah, there's the savanna popping up over there. Ah, no. I heard skellies. I'm not messing with the skellies. Our bed down as soon as we get to land and skip the night. There we go. Headed this way.
Hee hee.
claws out of the chair. Come on. Okay, yeah. Let's see where we are. I fell. It wouldn't hurt to get a leave it at our campsite and take one with us. You just can't have a dolphin. I wonder if that means there's something hidden in the water around here. Well, drowning damage is turned off, so. Or it should be, anyways. Yeah, it is. Good. I forgot what button to push to sprint. Puffer fish, looks like. I'm gonna stay away from those. There should be a small plains area coming up, and then it's another dolphin. Hello, little dolphins. There's a couple of them. They're so cute. Our land turning back around this way. And Kiki's chasing her tail. Crazy cat. looks like we can kill some more sheep. Shuppity shup shup. Valley. And some wolves. A baby wolf. We got all the flowers. Let's move on. Cute little dolphin. Which direction are we facing? East. Good. When it starts heading back towards the north, then when the shoreline starts heading towards the north, then we move south. Actually, it's southeast, but close enough. So we'll grab this while we're here. Oh, pillager outpost. Wanna be careful there. Okay, in the desert area we need to go through. Okay, let's try to go around it. Try to stay in the as we collect. Away from the pillagers. Okay. did good avoiding them. Let's see. Have too many sticks. So, well, that's more sand. I'm a little lost. Lost. Don't want to go down there. I can definitely find my way back to spawn. That's not going to be a problem. But I'm a little lost as to where I am on the map. Probably, if I keep going around here, I'll run into the... ice fields, or ice plains, whatever they are. Should anyways. Just wanna have a look see if there's a desert temple around. Don't see any villages either. Okay, we'll raid the village. Yay. Ooh, diamond. Yay. Okay, let me put this on. They have anthropods. Ew. What do we have in here? I'm stealing this. I don't care about the villager. I'm stealing his thing. I didn't want to fall down there. I need the flower pot. Hello, Mr. Golem. There's really not much here. That's a weird house. Yes. Oh well, it'll work. Seriously, why are they keeping cactuses in their chests? Those weirdos. Okay. Back to our mission. Gosh, took out all the sheeps. Okay. This does not look just doesn't look right. Maybe the website's wrong. Well, there's another pillager outpost. Go. bunch of black rabbits in the desert. I am not finding what I'm looking for. What direction am I even going anyways? Facing south. Need to go east. Hang on a second. Check something. Come on. Let's see if it gives me coordinates. Yes, it does. 2816 by -336. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and end the video right now. And I'll take note of those coordinates. And next time, we'll head that way by coordinates. Okay? So, bye-bye.